Hello, my name is Elena, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to post a video to D2L using Kaltura. In these examples, we will be walking through posting a video in the discussion area. However, you can post a video anywhere that you have access to the Insert Stuff tool. When you're ready to post your video, select the Insert Stuff button. A window will pop up. From there, you should select My Media. Here, what you do depends on if you've already filmed your video or not. One of the options that Kaltura has is to record your video and post it right into your text box in D2L. To do this, you first need a working webcam. Click on the Add New drop-down, and then choose webcam recording. Make sure you have a webcam ready. You may need to change your flash settings to enable the recording. Once the device has been found, click Allow and Remember. From there, you can hit Record and make your video. When you're finished, hit record, which is now stop, and you can play to review the recording. You can record as many times as you would like. This is an easy way to make quick comments and deliver speeches. Once you've finished, click next. You will be taken to a screen where you can choose your title and description. Then click next. Here, once the play button pops up, you can review your video, and if you like what you see, then click insert. This then takes you back to the D2L page where you can finish your post. When you're ready, click the blue post button. My name is Elena, and that was how to webcam record in Kaltura. If you have any further questions, don't hesitate to contact D2L support. See you next time!